Hazrat Amr bin Dinar has reported from Hazrat Ibn Umar radiallahu anhu. He was along with the Prophet in a journey and he was riding on a refractory camel of Hazrat Umar radiallahu anhu. And it overdistanced the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. So my father said, "O Abdullah, no one moves ahead of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam." The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "Sell it to me." Hazrat Umar radiallahu anhu submitted, "It is only for you." So he sallallahu alayhi wasallam purchased it and said, "O Abdullah, it is yours. Do with it whatever you want." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2610.